A lake or a sea? It is the largest enclosed body of water on Earth. In fact, it is so large, some people call it a sea, although most scientists argue it is a lake. The Caspian Sea, located in Western Asia, on the eastern edges of Europe, is the world's largest lake, but it is not a freshwater lake. In ancient times, people thought it was an ocean because it tasted so salty. So what exactly is the Caspian Sea? The Caspian Sea is not connected with an ocean, which makes it like a lake. However, it is very big and its water is salty, which makes it like a sea. It is 371,000 kilometers squared, and it borders five countries: Kazakhstan, Russia, Azerbaijan, Iran, and Turkmenistan. It is almost four times bigger than Portugal. Because of the large area it covers, the depth is not the same in all parts of the lake. The northern part is about 6 meters deep, while the southern end is more than 1,000 meters. So where does the water come from? Fresh water flows into the Caspian Sea from the Volga River and Ural River in the north. In fact, 130 large and small rivers flow into the Caspian. However, the sea remains somewhat salty, central and south. As there are no outlets, the Caspian Sea loses water only through evaporation, the process during which a liquid turns into gas. This makes its blackish water even saltier. The Caspian Sea is an amazing natural attraction. It has a huge variety of wildlife, such as the Caspian seal, the Caspian turtle, and 90% of the world's sturgeons, including the beluga. This is the fish that produces caviar. Caviar is the eggs of the sturgeon. It is very tasty but quite expensive. This means fishing is quite popular there. And although biologists are worried about what overfishing does to this ecosystem, there are other threats. As the lake's water levels rise, many plants and animals become extinct. The levels of the Caspian Sea change according to the amount of water that flows in from the Volga River. In turn, that depends on weather conditions in the North Atlantic. As a result, this makes the Caspian Sea very important to scientists studying the causes and effects of global climate change. Whether it is a sea or a lake, the Caspian Sea is a natural attraction worth visiting and studying.